championship style.
Welcome to the big time! So, you all know the story of the little engine that could, right? This little engine, it was carrying this great heavy load, and it kept meeting obstacle after obstacle after obstacle, but it kept on going. Well, you know, I was thinking that's kind of how my journey since WrestleMania has been. But I ain't no little blue choo-choo, no. I am a steely ginger locomotive, and you can call me the Big Time Bex Express. But when the Big Time Bex Express becomes unhinged, she cannot be stopped. And that is why when Oscar tried to derail me, I didn't just turn into a complaint train. No, I rolled right over her. And when the train is coming, it stops for nobody. No. Everybody stops for the train, just like I stopped 5 women on my way to Money in the Bank. Journey has to hit its stations, and oh yes, I have hit Defeat Junction, Loser Place, but gone on to hit Legendary Road, History Maker Grove, Breaking Barrier Bend, and now you can all get off at Appreciation Station when I become your next Raw Women's Champion! Informed by officials that the winner of the championship match that is about to take place between Carmella and Bianca Belair will have to face me at SummerSlam for the Raw Women's Championship.
Wow. Finally a smile on the face.
So yes, the Big Time Bex Express could, can, and will be your new Raw Women's Champion!
Smiling and happy, but oh!
Yeah, well,
the champ might have something to say about that.
Yeah, a big something to say about the Big Time Bex Express. The Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Now, Becky, you know what you did last week was foul, right? I mean, you can't even just sit on the sidelines and watch me be great. No, you had to cause a distraction, have me get counted out just so I can lose my match. But you know what, Becky? Let me tell you something. Hold up. Let me tell Becky something. Becky, let me tell you something, okay? You can do whatever it is that you want to do to try to take the focus off of me and put it on you, but this is not the Becky Lynch WrestleMania comeback story. No.
Yes, it is.
No. See, no, this is the Bianca Belair comeback story from last year's SummerSlam. Because losing that title to you in 26 seconds was one of the most lowest moments in my career. So you shocked everybody with your little comeback that nobody expected. I mean, you showed up, you surprised me, you challenged me right there on the spot. But ever since that moment, I vowed to myself that I was gonna look at every single opportunity as a chance to redeem my reputation. But look at us now. Oh boy, look at us now, a whole year later. And I am proud to say that I did just that. And after I whoop and beat Carmella tonight, I'ma rewrite that last chapter in my comeback story at SummerSlam. and kick your little caboose right on back to Ireland. Choo, choo.
Oh, someone. Bianca Belair better not overlook tonight.
Someone, you mean the next Raw Women's Champion.
Let's not get ahead
Bianca,
of ourselves.
Bianca. You're making the biggest mistake of your career right now by overlooking me. Because I'm a badass with a great ass. And last week I beat you. I won our match. I beat you. Although, I will say I find it very convenient that you got distracted by Becky here and you couldn't get into the ring in time to beat the count. Or maybe it's because little EST right here realized that she was outmatched and she had to take a little shortcut. Maybe, I don't know. Regardless, it doesn't matter, because tonight, if you just so happen to get count out again, not only will Mella be money, she'll be your new Raw Women's Champion!
Girl, girl, girl!
That's right!
Girl! No, 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 you know what? No, 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 I am sick and tired of hearing all this talking. You know what? It's time for everybody to remember why I'm the strongest, the fastest, the roughest, the toughest, the quickest, the greatest.
Oh! Who needs a reminder? She tells us every week. And this is what you get for flapping your gums, champ.
Champ getting double teamed right now.
Becky Lynch and Carmella teaming up to take out the EST. And EST not going down without a fight.
She says she's the toughest. She's showing it now.
Man, I mean, this is absolutely unfair. It's 2-on-1. Bianca doing her best to fend off both Lynch and Carmella.
Yes!
Oh, manhandle slam!
Start the match! Start the match!
Will we have a match?
Yes!
Bianca Belair laid out!
Start it now!
Bianca's in no condition to compete.
Ring the bell!